try getting video to go along with the audio. Using my phone, my earbuds, my wireless headset, and my Equinox. Well, there's a lot of trash in these sites, and I didn't think that sounded like too good of a signal. And you'll notice I'm using Andy Savage's coin program. There it is. It's a dime. Oh, in case you're wondering, yeah, it's our campsite. We do. Turn the pinpointer on so maybe you can get hear the pinpointer in the video too. Yeah, it's a little deeper than I want to go for a penny in these rocks. Here we go. Wonder what that could be. Yeah, whatever it is, it's deep. I'm not going for it with this digger. But there might be a quarter there. So I'll come back with my other shovel and get it. There we go. Another zinc in. a good thing I don't mind Zinkins. That seems to be the drop of choice here. Getting some interference from the Wi-Fi now. Scooters are coming out, so I'm gonna pack it in.
Okay, well, there you go. That's my try at getting some audio sounds from the detector incorporated into the video. I'll try and do a little bit more in another day or two and see if I can incorporate the numbers on the screen so that y'all can see what the numbers sound like with the sounds in 50 tones on the Equinox. Tonight got me a quarter, two dimes, and 8 pennies, all modern trash, but still, it's better than a sharp stick in the eye. All right, guys, let me have some comments below, and we'll see you on the next one.